Huntington. My colleague, Councilman Mark Cuthbertson, could not join us today, so I'm kicking it off, and I'm here together with our supervisor, Chad Lupinacci. Give him a round of applause. And we also have our receiver of taxes, Jillian Gutman. Give her a round of applause. We're all going to be marching with them, right?
Yes.
Yes. So no rain is going to destroy our parade. We got a lot of calls today, but we're here. It's warm, it's windy, but we're going to march. So I want to tell everybody that I want you to have a safe and happy Halloween. I'll be out there marching with you, and I'm now delighted to turn this over to our supervisor, Lupinacci.
Good afternoon, everyone, and happy Halloween. And it's certainly great to be here. I got to see all those wonderful costumes out there, from the rainbow to the scarecrow to the milk and cookies accompanied by the Cookie Monster. So you guys look great out there. And here in Huntington, we definitely have the spirit of Halloween, because today we're not known as Huntington. We renamed ourselves today, like last year, to Hauntington, right? So enjoy yourselves out there, be safe. And to the parents, I learned today that the number one candy in New York State, the Halloween candy in New York State, I thought it would have been Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. I thought it would have been Snickers. It's actually hot tamales, believe it or not. Could you believe that? So enjoy the candy. Be safe out there. Happy Halloween. And now I'll hand it over to our receiver of taxes, Jillian Guthman.
Well, thank you. Well, I started off today celebrating Halloween at the Senior Center, where there was a very competitive Halloween contest. Not to be matched by this phenomenal show of Halloween spirit here. Your costumes are phenomenal. I wish you a safe and happy Halloween, and I have candy for everyone. Have a great day.